I'm gonna do another video today. I'm gonna do Rockstar by Nickelback, because it's awesome and I like that song. 33% on it, 33.2% on it. So I don't have all the notes yet, but the better you do, the more notes you get in this game. Kind of goes by your progress, but I'm gonna kick ass at it right now. Okay, because I can do this. Alright, remember, I can do this. If I can do this, then I can do this. Alright, watch. That was not what I wanted to do. See if I can do that. And I'm not very coordinated today, but normally that would have been a lot faster. I would have been dee 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 dee. Like this. That's why I like to do the scales, because it gets me back to being coordinated. Back on track on your speed and stuff. At least I do. Jim Root has his own routine of how he's so fast. It's because he does those scales. He knows a lot more scales than I do. I only really know two, but I could look on the internet. I'm through with standing in line, the clubs I'll never get. It's like the bottom of the ninth, and I'm never gonna win this.
Change my name, 'cause we all just wanna be big. I missed it, but I didn't. I hit it. And that's what it was. Hear it. Maybe it was this. I think it was.
Just because they threw that orange chord in there, that G. They threw a third fret G in there. I did not ask them to do that, they just did that. All right, take care, everybody.